In our increasingly connected world, access becomes a commodity in itself. You get your phone.
That's right. Those who have it, better suited to thrive. But those without, at a disadvantage.
One program wants to bridge the digital divide, starting in schools. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett has more.
From an early age, we learn connections.
Jemai, you can sticky high five with Kristen. That's okay. Good. Sticky high five with Dejana.
How we fit into a much bigger picture.
The sun shines onto the side of the earth that faces it.
These days, scientific and social connections rely on the main connector, the internet. And some students just don't have access.
So if kids aren't exposed with how to be literate on the internet and how to be literate on using those resources, they're behind.
Something Molly Davies sees every day in her third grade classroom at Fontenelle Elementary.
There's no way to continue to close that gap if what they are exposed to at home and the resources that their parents are able to access are not more equal.
A digital divide.
Technology is connecting us now more than ever, so it's really important for us at Cox to make sure that families aren't left behind.
In Omaha, a focused effort by Cox Communications, area school districts, and the Urban League, among others, part of a national program called Connect to Compete, offering reduced price computers and $10 internet service to families of public school students receiving free lunch. The effects spread far beyond the classroom.
Never had a laptop of my own, a computer of my own.
Javian Biddle's recent job training at the Urban League changed that. His family qualified for Connect to Compete, and with grant money, he got a free computer to connect at home.
Finally getting able to do background research on whatever company it may be, and also giving out emails, receiving emails, staying in touch.
50% of the homes, particularly in an impoverished community, don't have access to the internet. And so even seeking basic services is difficult.
Getting government health care requires an online presence, an email address. So do most employment applications online. Just one thing Dominic Jones found during his 8-month job search.
Found out about the Cox program, filled out for that, and I qualified, so it was pretty easy, pretty cool, and I figured like it'd be cool to have some affordable internet in the house.
And a computer so he and his younger brother can both connect for school.
I have a plan, you know, now, and I want to put it into play, basically, and with a laptop I could probably have a better shot at it.
The Urban League, Cox Communications, and teachers want kids to feel that earlier, equalizing disparity, creating connections.
Computers that work at home and that they have internet access, but also that their parents have some training on how they can use the internet to foster positive growth in their children academically and otherwise.
In Omaha, Adrian Whitsett, KETV, News Watch 7.
Okay, if you don't already have internet service through Cox and your child receives free lunch at school, you may be eligible for the Connect to Compete program. You can call 1-855-222-3252 for more details. The $10 a month internet lasts for 2 years. You have until December of 2014 to sign up for the program.